I think everything we know about innovation tells us that place is really important. You've only got to go to places like Silicon Valley, you've got to see the booming co-working spaces around the world, and it tells us that there's something about the environment in which you work that makes a really big difference. One of the things we often say about entrepreneurship is that it takes a village to make a successful entrepreneur. At Melbourne Connect, we've actually created our own village, so we can actually help create successful entrepreneurs with the right culture, with the right mindset, with the right resources. It's like an opportunity that they'll never have again in their lifetime.
There is no doubt that we're facing some really big challenges on a societal level. And so putting together great minds, rising talent, and co-locating them so that they bump into each other and start to think through problems in different ways, I think we've got a real chance at solving some of those problems.
We're excited by Melbourne Connect because it seems like we're building a hive of activity, and we're adding 1,100 world-leading academics and passionate, innovative students together with startups to multinational companies to all come together to work on large problems. No longer can we work in small teams and in isolation. Melbourne Connect is the future.
Science Gallery is part of an international network with a common mission to inspire young adults into the sciences and the arts, and will be one of the core ways in which Melbourne Connect comes to life. We'll be actively programming exhibitions and events, we'll be running lecture series, we'll be running breakfasts, we'll be running Women in STEM events, and so it'll be a very, very dynamic part of the precinct.
It's almost impossible for innovation to happen without collaboration. It's an exercise in social psychology. It's often referred to as a team sport. So collaboration is absolutely fundamental to innovation. I think the super floor at Melbourne Connect is really one of the most exciting ideas in the whole development. It's a great place for people who work there to collaborate, but as importantly, with the science gallery right in the corner, it actually gives the community access to the university. We have a lot of people from industry and government who talk to our students, come through MAP, come through TRAM, and they're incredibly impressed by what they see. Imagine what they're going to see when they're all in one place.
Melbourne Connect's going to be a gateway for our industry and government partners into the wider University of Melbourne. We're world leaders in cybersecurity, in artificial intelligence, robotics. We have access to IBM's quantum computing hub. It'll be the conduit of ideas going back and forwards between industry and government and academia, which will make Melbourne Connect such a success. All of our lives are going to be touched by digital transformations, from artificial intelligence to big data to automation. I believe we'll look back in 50 years' time and see a lot of those innovations starting at Melbourne Connect.